thankful that we are where we are today with a very good senator that will do a great job representing the diversity of the Juneau population. I'm thankful for where we are today.
Governor, what changed between your letter yesterday and today?
The need for the representation to the whole process to be concluded today. We wanted to make sure that we ended this session, the first half of the 26th legislature, on a good note. We think that this is a good note.